Now boarding flight 225 from Shanghai to Montreal, Canada.
I feel tall.
Your contact is waiting for you up ahead. He's got your gear and will guide you on your first orders. You should get a move on.
Roger, Alice. Thanks.
Oh, and guys?
Yeah?
Try not to piss off the locals.
Damn, Tice, it is hot.
No kidding. There's our guy.
You must be the guys. Let's get moving. We've got to get through this quick. Word is, local police will be heading here shortly. Up and over. I've got your gear stashed up ahead. Duck through the fence and stay close. Patrol there! I've got it!
Waiting for it.
You sure that was necessary?
It's Shanghai. Better safe than sorry. I'm JB. They didn't give me your names.
Salem.
Rios.
No shit. I've heard of you two. I spent some time working for that arsehole Dalton at SSC myself.
Small world.
Oh, yeah. Smaller all the time. Here's your gear, here. All the stuff you asked for. Sorry about the state of it. Your equipment is tough to come by.
We'll be fine.
Much appreciated.
Right, let's get moving. Time to get paid, and now I think it's about beer o'clock.
Yeah. Let's just get the job done and see what happens.
We got beacons to place. Check your GPS for directions.
All set. Let's finish this thing and get the hell out of here.
Mine's all good over here. What are these for, anyway?
Didn't ask. I just do what I'm paid for and keep my head low.
Gotta be some kind of guidance system.
We should take out those alarms before we get too close. Either of you guys think you can make the shot? Now, shoot the alarm and I'll open the gate. Nice. Elevator's just ahead. Cops will be here any minute now.
Hey guys, you're in range now for the mobile weapons unit. I've added some heavier armaments for you. You can call in new gear anytime you're not in combat.
Extra mission objective, but I want to confirm it before I pass it along. Stand by a sec. I'll be right back at you.
Copy that, Alice.
When did you work for SSC?
Me? I was one of the first. Pretty cherry gig for a while there. Shame it went the way it did.
Yeah, too bad.
Those masks you're wearing are cutting-edge tech. Built-in tactical guidance interface will give you intel on your targets.
Salem, take it easy up here. See if we can get one of those guys alive. Dead men aren't so useful.
Oh, that's no fun.
You two go up ahead and scout. I'll wait for the all clear. We got a few more of these beacons to set up, then we're done.
That's it? Easy goddamn money.
Yeah. High potential for multiple hostiles up there, though.
Get on your knees!
JB, you're clear.
Go to the locations marked on your GPS and wait for my signal.
Company. If you don't want to go home in a box, you'll need to use aggro. This is you. This is your partner. These guys want you both dead. The more you shoot at them, the more you'll attract their attention. It's a perfect opportunity for your partner to flank or snipe. Your masks even have a field aggro meter. Use your heads, and you might even get out of this alive.
I guess we upset those security guards!
No shit! Open fire!
Contact tell you who the potential threat was?
Like I said, as long as I'm cashing checks, I don't ask questions.
I don't know, man. I got a bad feeling about all this shit.
Feelings like that usually mean it's time to get the hell out of Dodge. Let me synchronize the signals, and we call it a day. Get over here!
I'll finish this up. Watch my back. Glad it's you guys with me. I didn't think there'd be that much trouble tonight.
No problem. I did most of the heavy lifting anyway. Rios just looked pretty.
Hey, can your contact hear me?
No.
I just confirmed the new orders. They'll pay extra for you to terminate the contact. They want him dead as soon as he finishes. It's your call.
Copy.
Well, I'm glad I ran across you guys on this job. Not many locals will want to have a beer with me. I've got a couple of SSC stories that'll spin your head. Who are you talking to?
Our dispatch. Got one last order.
Murray, you there?
Yeah.
He got away.
I'll inform the client.
History counts for something, I guess.
Do yourself a favor and stay dead.
I'm sure we'll see each other again. This business is way too small.
Goddamn assassination missions. I thought we left all that behind.
Yeah. Well, what else could go wrong?
Where? The South African consulate.
We're coming for you. check ahead.
Sweet!
Clear.
Thank you.
there? Talk to us.
I'm here, but I'm not alone. They're getting close, sweeping and killing the whole building with their own.
Shit, we're on our way. So whose bright idea was it to set up shop in Shanghai again?
That would be me.
And you speak Mandarin, right?
Focus on the mission, sir.
All right, show me your work. Let's go to Shanghai, you said. It's an emerging market, you said. We'll be rich, and there's Chinese girls, and you'll finally feel tall, and...
She said get your hands up, bitch!
How about a little less conversation? You're not getting there. Tina,
you're sorry, la!
Too well here.
We'll nail these bastards.
This will only take a second. On my way. We gotta get over this fence and open that gate.
Let's do it.
You're done! for cover.
We found a way off these rooftops, Murray. We're coming.
Get your hands off of me!
Hang on, Alice. The elevator. No, I'm not dying in a box.
You see another way down.
You avoid elevators in the case of a fire.
And you avoid bullshit in a war zone. Get in the goddamn elevator. These guys are all over the place. Take that guy hostage.
I'm on it!
Get down! Get your head down, Salem!
Jesus, are you kidding me?
Remember, you can always give your partner orders to make your lives a lot easier. And Imagine this is you, and this is your partner. By default, your partner will regroup, so he'll stay close to you. You can also ask him to advance, meaning he'll move forward ahead of you. If you think he's in good cover, or you want him to stay put while you flank or advance, then ask him to hold. At any point, you can switch him from passive to aggressive. If you switch him to aggressive, he'll fire on sight and draw much more aggro.
Spidey, I really want to see your fat ass clear that gap.
All-American long jumper in high school.
Bullshit.
Pretty tough guy.
Let's do this.
I have to drop some mercs first. Push forward, I'll cover you.
Get the move on!
Let me help you up.
Thanks, man! This looks like it's gonna get ugly.
I'm on it.
Good night!
Give you a leg up. Yep.
Freeze where you are.
Okay. Oh. You got me. Get up there! Move it!
Sure thing!
GPS says we're right under the South African consulate. Alice should be upstairs. She's still in one piece.
Don't worry. Alice can take care of herself.
Alice can take care of a small army. Alice, you copy? We're at your 20. Alice?
I can't see anything. I've lost power, but I don't...
She's in trouble. Let's go.
Keep your eyes peeled. She could be anywhere.
Jackpot.
Stock up. We're gonna need all the firepower we can carry.
Don't mind if I do.
What do you think you're doing?
Relax. We're on your side.
Put them back on our fire.
Come on, man. Nobody's gonna worry about a couple missing bullets.
Return the weapons. I won't ask again.
Just relax. We're putting them back.
I'm just doing my job.
And we are just trying to get out of this mess.
Goddamn Boy Scouts.
Thank you.
Rios. How are we supposed to get out of this alive if we turn down free firepower?
We work as a team, Salem. Otherwise, there's no point in getting out here at all.
Whatever you say.
No!
Shh.
Stop it!
There's something going
Please.
On through that door.
Don't do this! You cannot do this! Please! I'm begging you!
Hey, you can work this out!
Get on your knees!
Thank you.
way!
I need some cover! Going for the shield! Stack up behind me, Tice!
Army. Seems like a bunch of small crews all operating independently. These guys were searching the consulate for specific people. They had some kind of list.
So why do they want to kill us so badly?
They're targeting anybody involved in the initial setup. Probably didn't help you killing, what, a few dozen other guys?
Put another zero on that figure.
Let's figure the math on who screwed us later and concentrate on getting the hell out of Dodge.
Controls. Once you're on the ground, I'll find a place to bunker down and contact you when I can. We don't have much time. I need both of you on the platform.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay?
I've dealt with worse than this.
Take my six!
You're the man, Tice!
Keep going. Okay, stop. Murray, looks like we're at a dead end.
Check that.
Found a door. Short thing! Ice cold, Tice! this day just keeps on improving.
Get a move on!
I'm on it!
Pick it up! They're losing men!
Standing.
I said, get down on the ground!
He doesn't speak English.
What are we supposed to do with him anyway?
Hell if I know. Just shoot him. We'll call it an accident and we can get out of
here. Take that guy hostage.
Sure thing.
Bitch up.
Sir, if they resist, we're supposed to terminate.
I know the ROE. Shut up.
It's locked, man. Give me a leg up. I'll open it from the other side.
Listen up here, mate. I've had enough of this.
Let's bind him and leave him here.
I'm on it! One of us should head up there. Get a good look at what's down the street. Nice.
majority of the dust. Cut through and I'll arrange a pickup on the far side.
Oh, do they have any giant pandas? I haven't killed a giant panda yet.
We can only hope. The loading dock to your left should get you in.
Can you hear me? I'm on the security system on the wall. We don't look like the others. Are you mercenaries?
We're the good guys, I promise. We need a way through the zoo. Open the door.
A man who knows what he wants. Let me see if I can override security.
We got company.
Dig in and hold him off.
I see a mounted gun.
What the hell?
Let's form up.
On my way.
My name is Chan, and trust that I can see and hear anything that happens on zoo property. I run security here. At least I did when there was such a thing as security here. Do you boys know Chinese history? Or are you satisfied simply making it? If my grandfather were alive, he'd say this is a time to decide what kind of person you wish to be. He was also a zoo worker in Xinjiang during the Second World War. Ah, here's the switch. Welcome to my zoo.
Large gray and goes round and round in circles.
You?
Shut up, dick.
Better keep your wits about you, boys. Follow the stairs on the left. I'll open the trap gate. My poor grandfather, forced to shovel shit for the Japanese during the occupation. Then to shovel more shit when the Russians came and the Japanese fled.
What's this guy's deal?
No idea.
Think we can trust this guy?
Not for a second. Up ahead. Bad ground for close combat. I'm thinking long guns and headshots. Enemy tagged. Gun ahead.
Only way out is through that gate. Let's check that garage for an override. Be okay.
We can take them.
Thank you.
that tunnel.
Ice cold, Tice! Is he taking us?
Oh, my poor grandfather. Such a dilemma. The Pharaoh
yourself. Such key decisions only occur a few times in a life, and I believe choosing to remain at my post here, despite the catastrophe, is one such decision. Can you say you've been as true?
If I could get at this guy, the choice between listening to this crap and breaking his jaw would be an easy one.
Yes, the helicopter. Ever since it crashed, gunmen have been pouring into the area. Shut off the Rokita beacon, and it will make your lives easier.
And now we'll proceed, passing briefly above a recreation of the savanna before continuing to the interior.
Shut the box!
Get a move on!
Sure thing!
Advance!
Murder this cat, you're gonna have to come down here and do it yourself.
A generous gesture to protect this animal at a personal cost. I hope you will not regret it. Hold on, I'm opening the gate.
don't like shooting animals. People, fine. Animals, no.
You're almost there. You need to get through the gate with the big red panda face on it. Trouble is, I cannot open it. I see a few of those awful mercenaries harassing a worker of mine in one of the cages. Free him, and he might be able to help you.
Stop! Stop, please! Ah, no! Help!
Ah, look at this guy. Are you scared, little piggy? Are you scared?
Please, please, just leave me alone!
Oh yeah, we'll leave you alone. After you dance for us, piggy!
Take the soldier hostage!
Affirmative!
Roger that. There's a locked gate we need to get through.
Bring me there. I'll open it for you.
Fine. Let's move. Coming in. Don't shoot.
You're gonna speak up or we'll open fire.
Who are you?
Drop your bloody weapon!
Enemy tagged.
How about we grab that shield?
can get out the way that big bastard came in. Let's get over that wall.
I'll boost you up.
Hey, remember that time we broke into that San Diego Zoo with those rangers from Dallas?
How can I forget? I still can't believe you did that to a panda. I didn't even think it was possible.
Yeah, somebody's gotta keep that species going.
You're just lucky I was there to bail your ass out of jail.
That's what friends are for.
Hey, man, anytime you want to bone an endangered species, I'll be there for you.
Along the way. Great shortcut. Remind me to thank Murray.
Happy trails, boys. Thanks for helping me keep this zoo in order.
Yeah, no problem, you friggin' nutcase.
Worst zoo ever.
You guys need to find a way to reach higher ground. With the satellites down, they must be using a local relay, which means you should be able to tap in locally. Look for a rooftop antenna, something that looks out of place.
Advance!
I'm on it!
Don't try to hide your neighbors. Anyone caught harboring anyone who's on the list gets killed fast.
I want this block cleared out in 10 minutes.
We'll take care of it, sir.
Looks like a
hole right there!
Listen. Murray, we're in the comm room. There's nothing here.
Damn! I was hoping we'd catch a break.
Yeah, because we always catch breaks.
All right. Let's get over this wall and check the next comm room. Careful, Salem. This ain't too solid.
That's fine. Look. Solid Shanghai construction. Oh, shit. Oh, man, I'm gonna go ahead and not get up from this one, Rios.
Hang on!
The invading force is holding the city hostage and threatening wholesale slaughter should any outside army breach their roadblocks. But as of yet, they have made no demands of the UN and have not contacted Beijing.
Good. You're up and moving. Come with me. Most of Shanghai is trapped. We're the last functioning hospital inside the barricades, and we've been under constant attack.
We're used to it.
I don't like mercenaries. I don't like what you do or why you do it. But I require your help. I saved your lives. Now you will help me save many more.
What can we do?
Get our backup generators running. Then hold off the invaders until we can evacuate the hospital. I'll be guiding you by radio.
Yeah, listen, pal. We don't really have a dog in this fight. We just want to get the hell out of Shanghai.
We'll do it. But only if you get us out of town once your people are safe.
It's a deal. My name is Wu.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good. I don't know what's going on out there, but rumor has it, you've been helping a lot of people today. Perhaps you're not the people you seem.
Where'd you hear that?
Good deeds are rare in interesting times. Word spreads. I've unlocked the weapons cabinet in the basement for you. I know you'll use it wisely. The generator switch is in the basement. Look for a staircase and keep an eye out for any hospital staff.
Friendliest tag. Looks like one of the doc's men in there. Try to go in quietly. Grab him!
Consider it done!
The generator room is below you. You need to find a stairwell downwards.
Sure thing! Come on, let's go! Get the move up!
hired help. Listen, kid. Follow us and stay close. We'll get you out of here.
I can help! I know the fastest way. It's up here, through the storeroom!
Hey, kid!
Seriously? Babysitting?
He might be useful.
You can get through here! Come on!
Kid knows where he's going. Let's move. Hey, kid. What are you doing in here anyway?
Hunting for medicine. For my parents.
Hey, Squirt. Grab me one of those while you're at it.
Where are your parents?
Home. I sneak away. My parents would never let me go alone. But they need me. It's this way. Boost me up there.
All right, kid. We'll help you. Don't worry. Just stick with us.
Okay. But I can help you. I'm not so little. Follow me.
We'll keep it in mind. You owe me a soda.
Ha ha. You're doing great. Just keep going down that corridor.
Anybody dead?
See those soldiers down there on the street? They're trying to break through the main entrance. Hold them back, or we'll lose everyone.
Sniper!
Head out through the open door and down the hallway.
Now, Doc.
Make your way down to the laundry room. I'll talk you out from there.
Roger.
On the move, sir. It's up.
Put up with you.
Right, now I remember.
Oh, so you'd probably be dead in a ditch in Manila if I wasn't around.
Oh, Manila. I love it there.
You can have it. I'm looking for a beach and a tan when this is done.
Sold.
I like you. You're nice people. Most other people are mean. Nobody will help my family but me.
You're a brave kid.
If I don't get this medicine to them, they will die.
Stick with us. We'll get you out of here.
Thank you.
Help me out over here. I'm liking this now.
Shot!
Are you okay?
boy was lost in the shelling. Thank you. Shisha.
No problem. Kid's not so bad.
All right, set up the MMG.
Quiet. More of them in the lobby. Hold the entrance. I'll move everyone as quickly as possible. Zo.
Thank you.
There's more coming. Stay cool and pick up any ammo out there.
How about we grab that shield?
Sometimes we do okay.
Well, for what it's worth, I'm grateful.
See you on the other side, Doc.
Gatling gun!
Here's the road Wu was talking about.
I guess we're going to the mall.
Me up over here.
Great. Now it's raining crazy.
More propaganda.
We keep our heads down and keep pushing toward the mall.
Eyes front. Armored personnel carriers rolling through. Good to hear your voice, Alice.
Where are you headed?
We got a lead on the way out, a shopping mall up ahead.
Chief, put the old Penrith mall.
Alice, you there? Alice! Damn it!
All right there!
Acknowledge!
Outstanding!
Shady Mercs up there. Let's handle them, then find a way to contact Murray.
Enough firepower!
say again, Alice. We did not copy.
Come on, please. You make it inside, you're gonna be...
Alice? Damn it. Stupid piece of shit. I think she wants us to make it inside.
She could have said anything. We're definitely screwed if we stay here. Keep moving.
Thank you. alive, sir!
Good. Toss those roided up frat boys into cells 4 and 15. The boss wants to have a little fun.
Well then, welcome to Hotel Jonah. You'll be praying for death soon, and that's one prayer our man's happy to answer.
Salem. Salem, you there?
You are all alone, Rambo. Shut your mouth.
Shit. Salem, you read?
Yeah, bud, where you at?
Some kind of prison. Half-assed lockdown. I busted out, looking for an exit. You?
Same. Except I got sprung by a mad Russian. Say hi, Brezhnev. Good day, Rodnoy.
Where can we meet up?
Do you see big cable on ground? Cables lead to control room. We meet there. Panel.
I'm there.
Good. Press button. Salem, you too. Done. Move forward. We'll see you soon, Rodnoy.
Nice shot!
our equipment.
Red, you know where they put our boomsticks?
There is armory up ahead. Maybe there.
Let's get what's ours.
There is gear.
How'd you get caught up in this, Brezhnev?
Was working for Big Boss Man. Got bored. Now working for myself.
Big Boss Man?
Jonah. He is jobbing a lunatic. Full of big talk about community and freedom of choice. And he pay not too shabby. But most he just want to kill the weak. I start thinking he not so much Marx. Lot more Lenin.
Let's just get the hell out of here.
You know, you want to make your goodbye a proper Tvayumat? Nearby is much explosives. Plant it at weak points on top floor, and you will bring it down on top of them.
Just show us where to drop it.
This I can do. I have marked each point with a red X.
Oh, you are my new favorite Russian.
I put coordinates in GPS. Place bomb at locations, and I'll cover you from here.
Great. Just go easy on the spray and pray, all right?
No promises.
Cover me!
Cover you? I'm protecting the explosives!
Next.
good show from over here.
Copy.
I'll detonate when you both arrive.
Americans, was fun, but now you must give me some private time.
Wait, are we seriously gonna let this happen?
What's the deal, President?
It's none of your business. Go now, before I stop liking you.
I don't know if we can do that.
All of a sudden, you are men of conscience? Shame. Well, let me help you a little. I give you cash to walk away. Easy money.
God damn it!
Don't worry. Nobody's that good a shot.
Yeah, ha-ha. We're not gonna be laughing about 3 pints of blood from now. I'd say we're about even. Let's see if she's a better aim.
Clear, Alice. You all right?
I'm fine. We don't have a lot of time. I got you a chopper out of here. The rendezvous is on the boond. Can you get there?
We'll get there. How long do we have?
A shrinking window. There's heavy mercenary movement in the area, and our pilot's nervous. Get moving and watch yourselves.
I swear to God, man, tonight has kicked my ass.
Oh, shit. I was hoping you'd do the heavy lifting the rest of the run.
The extraction point is at the end of the boardwalk. Hang in there, guys. You're almost out.
You got anything left in the tank, Salem?
Guess we're about to find out. Man, they really did a number on this city.
You ain't kidding. Looks like we found the water. Can't be too much further.
Mercs, 12 o'clock.
Snipe them. Don't let them call for reinforcements. Tagged them. Enemy tagged.
I'm reloading!
stop where you are!
Okay, you got me.
Get on your knees! HQ, we have a captain. Standing by for instructions.
Go, go, go!
I'm on it!
10-4, eliminate bogey.
Need a hand.
Holy shit, we gotta get through that?
Yeah, more good news. There's an anti-aircraft gun on that boat. The chopper can't land if it's active. You need to find a way to disable it.
Let's blow it up.
We'll take care of it, Alice. Salem, let's check out that crane.
Careful of the RPG!
back here.
I'll be there.
Help me out over here. I'll get you up.
Can you do something? Yeah. I'm reloading.
Help me, Salem.
Thank you.
some breathing room.
This will only take a second.
Lucky we got as far as we did. Salem.
I want to kill him.
Kill who?
Jonah. I just need one clean shot at him.
Then let's do it.
Chose a temple for his command center.
Wouldn't you?
Depends. Does a Montreal strip club count as a temple?
Something that opens that gate.
We will help you.
Who the hell is that?
Looks like the civilians from the hospital. We'll have to thank Wu if we make it out of here.
First even break of the night. One good turn deserves another, I guess.
me help you up. Boost me up. Open, buddy. Get in here.
About time!
Cover fire right here!
This'll only take a second.
Like the home stretch.
Yeah, I think I got one more sprint left in me.
I didn't get this far on my own.
Let's go to work.
Let me push you up. Thanks, man!
Damn, you're good! This will only take a second.
Up. Let's form
on my way. I'm
This is the detonator for a nuclear bomb, located in the heart of that city. I let go and 7 million people die.
Bullshit!
Shoot me then. I wonder if you'd be such a tough mercenary with the blood of 7 million lives on your hands.
Salem.
So what now?
Have you noticed the way people have been behaving in this society that we live in? Animals. All of them. Take away the shell of government, these laws, and people are nothing but beasts. Completely selfish and infinitely ignorant.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about honor. Sacrifice. Something you would know nothing about. I release this trigger and 7 million people die. Unless I give the order, my men continue to execute civilians. You have no power. But if one of you is willing to show me sacrifice, I will order my men to pull out. We will leave, and I will disarm this bomb.
What sacrifice? What are you talking about?
If one of you has the will to shoot the other, sacrifice your partner for the greater good. I will do as I said. Kill your partner. Kill your friend, and all this ends.
You're out of your mind.
You have 10 seconds. 10 seconds or I make the decision for you.
Plans to hit other cities?
I think we're about to find out.
Jonah warned the city of Nineveh they had 40 days until God would overthrow the city. The people repented in those 40 days and God spared the city. Or so it was written. But the people could not change, and the cities were not spared. And so we open our hearts to wrath, for it is written, "Vengeance is mine. I will repay, saith the Lord."